Hi, Andrew Mazur here, also known as Modern Maze from moderncoupon.com, with a modern marketing tip for you today. You small business owners, you've got to start using headlines for your coupon ads. Headlines attract attention. You need to stand out among the other coupons that are in your in the coupon packs or coupon booklets that you're putting out. You're not just competing with other people in your industry. You're also competing for attention among all those other ads in a particular publication, whether it's a coupon pack or a newspaper or whatever. Your ad needs to stand out. One really easy way to make it stand out is to use a headline. Hardly any of your other competitors in those publications are using headlines, and they're vitally important. The object of a headline is to grab attention and to keep the reader's attention to read on to the rest of the message. You want to talk about the benefits of your product, your fancy logo and your company name are meaningless in your ad until somebody understands the benefits of what you have to offer. Then they're interested in where to get that product, service, merchandise, or food, whatever the case may be. Headlines. People love how-to headlines. People love to know how to do something, how to save big money on your next purchase of blank. That's a good way to start a headline. People like newsworthy type headlines, such as announcing or introducing. These kind of words attract people. Headlines are easy to come by. You can go to your favorite search engine and type in headlines, famous headlines, advertising headlines. You'll get free lists of how to start headlines, famous headlines. Take the headlines that you see that other people have used, other companies have used, and retool them to work for your company. It's really important to stand out among the other ads in the publication you're in. Modern Maze with another modern marketing tip. Thanks for watching. Check out our blog at moderncoupon.com/blog for more great small business marketing tips. Thanks.